It's beer o'clock on Reload Craft Beer. Today we've got a can of Tool Double IPA Underground. It's a double India Pale Ale brewed with Centennial and Mosaic, coming in at 8.5% ABV. There's a look at that wonderful can design. 500ml can then. Look at that. Looking forward to it. Should we get it out into a glass, see what we get? Cheers. Beer in a glass, always creating a lovely head on the beer. Nice levels of carbonation. Dark amber, I'd say, a red amber colour to the beer. Little bit of haze, nice levels of carbonation. Three finger, slightly off-white head. Let's get the aroma. Nice bit of sweetness to begin with, but then it's just a crescendo of that hot profile in the beer. This could be an old school double IPA. This could be kind of jam-packed full of hop goodness and bitterness. It's quite marmalade-y, it's quite jammy in the aroma. Like a grapefruit preserve. Orange, shredded orange. You know the orange jam you get with a bit of shredded orange in there? Smells good. Should we dive in? Cheers, everyone. Oh wow! Yes, a little bit of sweetness to begin with, nice malty, bready backbone, and then a turbocharged, very flavoursome. Still, that bitterness it has kicked in, but I'm waiting for it to kind of level up. Maybe it'll come through in the second taste. Yeah, there it is. It's grapefruit, pine needle, mango, passion fruit, fleshy blood orange. That jamminess comes through in the taste, that marmalade, that orange marmalade comes through in the taste. There's a little bit of lemon peel. Fantastic. And there's the bitterness on the back end. It was much more prominent on the second taste. Kind of towards the end of the taste, middle to the end, it was kind of ramping up on the back end, that lovely bitterness. Drinkability. It's not overly carbonated. It's not going crazy with the carbonation. And it is a little bit sticky on the mouth. There's a lot of hops in the beer, so you do get a little bit of stickiness on the lips there from the amount of hops added to the beer. And yes, that is a good thing. It's a good thing. You get a little bit of a cloyingy hop stickiness on the lips and on the throat, which is great. Let's get the rest of the can in. Let's see if it is. Look at that. What a lovely looking beer. So yeah, what did we say? Centennial and Mosaic. Really good hops then. Really good hops that go very well in a double IPA. They seem to propel, certainly fresh, they propel it up a level, and you're able to really kind of, you could smash this back. That's the point. It's 8.5% ABV, and you could really tuck into this nicely. And the 8.5% ABV would get you into trouble a little bit later on, because it drinks like a 5 to 6% ABV beer. Should we rate it? Another cracking beer from Tool then. They really do produce some wonderful beers. There's that lovely orange amber haze there, slight haze, three finger, quite thick, tight head, nice carbonation, so it looks good in the glass. It looks fantastic from the can. That really did stand out when I bought it from my bottle shop. It really did kind of boomf. You kind of know that it's really good craft beer, and judging by the no real the wording on the can, you know it's Tool. I like it. I think it's a good design that draws you into their beers. You know, when you're standing in front of 150 different beers, you don't want to spend hours in the bottle shop. Well, you do, but your kids are kind of like, come on, Dad, I want to come home. You know, so you've got to make a choice, yeah? So you kind of know now by these marketing designs that you go, there's Magic Rock, there's Tool, there's Beaver Town and whatever else is out there. So anyway, this beer, this double IPA Underground, 8.5% ABV. I like that enough to give it a 9 out of 10. It's a 9 out of 10 from Reload Craft Beer. Please put your comments in the comments box. Subscribe to our daily beer reviews. Give us a big fat thumbs up. Boom! And cheers.